This is a song by a Scots writer called Corinne Polewarde, and it's really about people trafficking, probably people from Eastern Europe and women who are forced to become ladies of the night. Okay?
Another happy song.
Long time.
Ladies and gentlemen, Jim and Marilyn Petrie. Their first visit here, we hope it's not their last. Like a short